Breaking news now from the peninsula. A teacher in Yorktown has been arrested for allegedly assaulting a six-year-old special needs student. Investigators say it happened at Mount Vernon Elementary School yesterday.
Police arrested 47-year-old Elizabeth Spar today. She's charged with one count of assault and battery, a class one misdemeanor. Spar lives in Newport News. Now